And Penn is all wanting to do mutual recognition. On that, before we get into the series for you, as we do that with Chad Anderson and Adam LZ into the round box for the match in the top 16. That will be a full split decision on the 350Z of Casey Rodriguez and the E36 of Trevor Root. So those will go one more time. We'll go ahead and set Chad Anderson and Adam LZ off. Chad's going to lead first with Adam LZ and Chase. All right, lights are set. The Daco E46. Here we go. Thumbs up from Adam and Chad as Austin sets the lights, counting down 3, 2, and 1 as they set off the line. Again, we will make it formal when we get them here to the finish line. back up here to the finish line, so we can officially grant that spot in the top 15 to Adam LZ. We will be moving on into the next section of this battle this afternoon.
Oh, well, maybe not. That guy just went on to 16. Yeah, we don't know how many.
All right, here we go. Robert Thorne in the lead. Making their switch into out zone number three, and Robert is off track. Rome able to save it from contact there, maybe a little bit of his bumper, but it looks like that was hanging off before that in out zone number three. All right, after that off-track excursion from Robert, we will have to go clean some of this dirt off and put it back on the outside of the track, so bear with us here for just a second as we get it cleaned up, and we will resume the second half of this battle.
He probably would, because it's supposed to be pros versus Joes. So like Quinn keeps breaking axles.